craziness, but I personally wanted to thank her for coming out in Crazy Rich Asians. Mm-hmm. She got bashed impossibly, and people were unbelievably unkind. The movie, even if it was a rom-com, was a real benchmark for Southeast Asian actors. And we should give her credit for making the effort to come out in it. Wow. Ako, sa akin, congratulations, kudos. Wow.